going to answer your top essential oil questions so you can get the most out of your oils. Hey guys, I'm Retha from Plant Therapy. This is the third video in this series, and today I'm going to talk about how essential oils work on a cellular level. In the previous video, I went over the importance of high-quality essential oils. To see more videos from this series, you can check out our Top 15 Essential Oil Questions playlist or visit our YouTube channel. So how do essential oils work on the cellular level? Well, whether you apply them topically or inhale them, all essential oils get into your bloodstream eventually. But the cellular effects start in the olfactory epithelium. The olfactory epithelium, which is a small patch of tissue inside each nostril, is what detects an aroma. Each olfactory epithelium contains an average of 40 million sensory neurons. Each of these neurons contains olfactory cilia, which are bathed in mucus, an odor-binding protein, essentially enabling them to grab onto the odor. They are the chemical receptors of the cell. Next, an aroma travels from the olfactory epithelium to the olfactory cortex, the part of the brain responsible for the conscious perception of smell. It then travels through the limbic system to the reticular formation, where the aroma is analyzed. Finally, the aroma is stored in the hypothalamus, the part of the brain responsible for keeping the body in a stable, constant condition. The olfactory bulb becomes saturated rather quickly, which is why the oil's effect on your mood seems almost instantaneous and can trigger many emotions and memories. Our olfactory systems are amazing. So how long does it take for essential oils to absorb? Well, absorption rates all depend on the oil or oils you're using. Lighter oils like citrus will absorb faster than heavier oils like vetiver. When you're applying your diluted essential oils topically, the carrier you use can also affect how fast your oils absorb. For example, aloe vera jelly, lotions, creams will absorb more rapidly than carrier oils. And lighter carrier oils like grapeseed will absorb faster than heavier carrier oils like jojoba. One of my personal favorite carrier oils is fractionated coconut oil because it's so versatile. I like to use it in my pre-diluted roll-ons. One of the most common questions we get at Plant Therapy is, can essential oils cure what I have? Essential oils can't cure diseases, and they're not a replacement for modern medicine. Instead, essential oils can help address a wide range of symptoms and concerns when used correctly. The aromatic compounds of essential oils can and do have an effect on the brain on a cellular level. Once a smell or aroma enters our brain's olfactory cortex, it moves on to stimulate the limbic system and is then stored in the center of the brain. So basically, if you love a certain smell, that smell will have a positive effect on your emotional well-being, and that is how the science of aromatherapy works. A great example of this are those smells that can trigger happy memories, like the scent of a pine tree that reminds you of Christmas or your grandma's cedarwood chest. Essential oils can also affect your body. Oils help address many common concerns, such as skin irritation, seasonal threats, digestive issues, and discomfort from aging joints. Are you having trouble sleeping? There's an essential oil for that. My favorite is Plant Therapy's Relax Synergy. It helps calm my mind when I'm trying to fall asleep so I can fall asleep more quickly. Essential oils can also help aid in relaxation, energy, and focus, or even help calm nervous energy and worry. I like to use vetiver. The instant I smell vetiver, my mind and body calms down. So basically, helping ease these common concerns helps your body return to homeostasis and a natural balance. And who doesn't want that? If you have any more questions on how essential oils work on a cellular level, just let us know in the comment section of this video, and one of our certified aromatherapists will get back to you. Also, check out video number 4 and subscribe to see our newest videos. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you again soon.